very emotional, Jan. I mean, I think about it, and I was a young coach. I coached against the All Blacks there. We beat them. We played Ireland there. We beat them. You know, we played Australia, and Frans Steyn kicked those two drop kicks, and we beat them. So I've enjoyed Newlands. Newlands is, you know, and you guys all know me well enough to know I'm an old school guy. It's one of the second oldest rugby grounds in the world. You know, I get a great chance to be involved in a rugby game there. And I, you know, I would never have thought so a couple of months ago that I'm going to be at Newlands for a last time. And I'd like to make the players appreciate the fact that it's a, you know, it's an unbelievable opportunity and a privilege for these Bulls players to actually play their last game at Newlands. You know, obviously taking nothing away from the fact they might still host the final and the semi-final, but you know, that's not in our hands. The reality is what we know is that could be the last time we play there. And Jan, it's, as I said, you know, I will obviously put a premium on that, because you know, it's like playing at Lansdowne Road. It's the oldest ground you play at. Newlands, the second oldest ground. It's a, yeah, it's a wonderful, wonderful thing for a young boy.